for you to get hit by this, bro, by this, you have to lose 3 interactions. That is not that bad.
1, 2, 3.
My man got counter hit, the screen zoomed in, and he did hit. He took a big chunk of damage, and then he did the turn. You see what I'm saying, man?
Omae wa mou shindeiru. Nani?
6 dots? Don't f*** up. I wouldn't even call it funny. I just think it's good. For you to get hit by this, bro, by this, you have to lose 3 interactions. That is not that bad.
1, 2, 3.
My man got counter hit, the screen zoomed in, and he did hit. He took a big chunk of damage, and then he did the turn two. You see what I'm saying, man? Why people kill people with Gnar charges? Because people want to mash DP when I have all of the options to kill you. What's my least favorite matchup to play? The matchups I don't like playing is just characters that can just flail all over the place. It's Percival, because my hurtboxes are still bad, despite everything else about them is good. So it's really annoying to try to like establish a lot of like mid-range control because my hurtboxes are so wide. I have to accept what they're doing is okay in my mind. And that's gonna take me some time. But I really like this character a lot. He's way more better and he's way more fun. So I'm totally okay of just dealing with all this. Shit like that. They get hit and then they just do f***ing block a ball and I get it. Yo, Sonic the Blur, what's good, bro? It depends who you talk to, Sonic. Some say Mortal Kombat. Some people also say Uni. Pick your poison, bro. Very nice. I guess that's what I'm talking about, chat. I couldn't know. I didn't know if he got, if it was like a hit or not because of the rollback. And I was like, I don't know what happened there, but you know, you got it, bro. Appreciate the energy and content, and I appreciate you, man. Thank you for supporting me. How you throw me from that far? Only you know. What up, Coffee Pot? Got 1,000 points, bro. It is what it is. Like, this character feels like a brand new character, bro. Like, it's crazy. Just gotta start doing the stun dipper move all day, so people can stop walking away from me. After the fireball is out of play. Always do more, bro. Stop myself that. Yeah, I really hope they fix relink soon too, bro. Nah, it was only broken from the last patch. The new patch, the March patch, f***ed it up. It was okay until it wasn't okay. I gotta stop doing that. Percy's top 5 now? Far from top 5. At best, he's probably A tier with the rest of the cast. And that's okay. At least he's fun. I just want him to be fun, and he's fine. Despite having to fight all the scrubs in this game. It is what it is. If that's the sacrifice I have to have a fun character, then so be it. I will fight the scrubs. And go even with them. Or quote-unquote, toe-to-toe with them. Stop doing. Try to stop doing. My bad. No, I don't think Belial's top 3. I definitely think Mir's still top 3, bro. Mir did not get yeeted, bro. She still got 2M and 2U, bro. Bro, you don't have to, you don't need a DP to be one of the best characters in the game. Remember that, guys. Her 2M is so broken, bro. Yeah, most characters will kill for a bad for a bad DP, that's what I'm saying. Like, give a character that no DP a bad DP? Bro, that's a blessing. Regardless who's top three, the game is in a competitive place right now, which is great. Man. So frustrated I keep dropping that. Thank you. feature in their gameplay. My name's amazing, bro. Thank you. Bro, who cares if her DP is bad, bro? She still has ultimate DP. Like, we have ultimates in the game now. It's okay. It's okay if a character has flaws. For my life, bro. Huh. Damn it. Yeah, right. She needs to be top one so people can have an excuse to complain about something, right? I forgot this community is 95% babies. Which is why I'm not a part of it, because I'm not babysitting. This is probably the best play I play IQ-wise today.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage!
Activation.
Yeah.
I forgot. Oh. I said IQ. IQ. Best player with the IQ. Meaning that they're very, they understand what they're doing on the screen. They are smart. Too high, bro. I mean, too low. I didn't delay it. It's so hard to do that, Link. Man, one drop, bro. Oh, that combo's so hard to do. Her neutral is still one of the best in the game, and that's what matters. Bro, 2B is still good too. Y'all were complaining so hard, like this character got like nerfed to the worst character in the game. I'm like, damn. Should you be building that much meter when you also have another meter?
Thank you.
Who is worse than 2B in this state? Brock and they mad character. What? Just because the worst characters in the game got buffed doesn't mean they're better than her. That's crazy. There's a reason why y'all still pick her, bro, because she's scrubby. And she's still good. You still got double jump, jump heavy, bro. Come on, dog. Like, please put this downplay. Please. At least try to downplay with some sense. I would respect that. A double jump. That's below a good character, bro. And they made her M better, dude. Like, bro. Like, you still build meter. You know the thing that you guys are complaining about? You like, wow, they really made me have to do resource management now? I can't believe this game. I have to now manage my resources? Nah. I'm not. This character sucks. It's resource management. Like, yeah, welcome to Percival's world, where you can't just do everything you want when you're mashing on your hits. Welcome. And they call that getting butchered. That's crazy.
Engage.
typical player doing the obvious option there, of course. No layers.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage.
Almost hit him. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Which timing I got wrong. That's all players play. Everything is hungry, 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 hungry options. But these are your goats, not mine. All right, guys, we gotta wrap it up. Fun games, fun games. We're learning. I'm having a blast. This character's cool.